Hello all, my name is Ms. Dipti Khopkar, and I underwent my surgery for bariatric on 14th of August 2018, that is last year. Before surgery, my weight was 149 kgs, and along with that, I had a long-standing problem of rheumatoid arthritis, which is a autoimmune problem, and I have been suffering through that since last 10 years. Also, since last 2-3 years, I also had hypothyroid concerns for which I was on medications. So because of all these two problems, my weight eventually had increased to 149 kgs before surgery. Along with these two problems, because of the weight, I also had obstructive sleep apnea, because of which I couldn't sleep properly at night. I had difficulty in breathing. I had difficulty in climbing upstairs, down, even standing in the kitchen and doing my daily work. After surgery now, it's been almost 10 months after surgery. Now my weight is 97 kgs and I'm much more fitter, and my obstructive sleep apnea has completely gone off. I have regular sleep patterns, and most importantly, before the surgery, I was around 3000 milligrams of medications per day. Now it has come down to hardly 500 to 1000 milligrams. My weight is lesser, my physical activity is more, and overall I feel much more better, and my medical conditions and my hypothyroid is also quite under control now. Thank you to the team of CMS.